coming up with things to put. Like, I can make a little loop, but then what? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I never used any music program for the 3DS, no. Thank you. Hey, thanks for the bits. Alright. Oh, by the way, because someone cheered, if you do hashtag cheer when you cheer, then Twitch donates money to charity. Also, I look fucking terrible on the webcam right now because no makeup and the webcam settings are incorrect. I've never used Ableton. I don't know what it's like at all. I've only used this and Mod Plug Tracker, and that's it. Thank you. I'm just gonna use this actually. Okay. May I ban? Ban? Hey, holy fuck, thank you. I don't know what is going to happen right now. Okay, it's terrible. I feel like giving up actually. I feel like just quitting right now. Thank you. I hate this song because I'm bad at making music and I don't know what to do. The little bass thing that I had. Wait, are you talking about the thing that's unused? Because I have this thing. Wait. Just do the thing, okay, I'll do the thing. Let me just do the thing real quick over here. don't know what the fuck I'm doing, and I feel discouraged, and I feel like giving up, and I'm sorry. I feel like making music is so frustrating. I don't know how people can do it. I don't know. It's like I have no sense of like what I even want out of this, like out of this song. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. Okay, I'm not sorry for trying, and thank you, by the way, for earlier, but yeah, I was just listening to some cool music before I started streaming, and I was like, shit, I want to try to make something, but when I don't have any idea of what the fuck I want to make, which I feel like I never do, and it's kind of sad, too, because I was listening to some of my old music from, like, a long time ago, and, like, there's parts of it that I like. There's parts of it I like. I would like to be able to make something cool, I guess, but I don't know. Yeah, I don't know music theory at all. No, Pixel. It feels like everything I make is a different piece. Like, this little thing. Like, that's its own song, honestly. And then this is like... that's like some other thing. And I actually like that better, even though it's literally nothing. Like, there's nothing there, actually. It just like... how do I pick notes if I don't know music theory? I just click stuff until it sounds okay, maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm not trying to be a musician over here. It's just like occasionally. Maybe I could make something that seems cool, but I don't know. Doesn't feel like I can. Sometimes I just... oh, you got stuck in grids. I don't know. Someone said I should get food and come back, and like, maybe I should. I don't know. If I should do more music shit, though, it's so bad. I think it'd be cool if I, like, had an idea for a song where, like, in my head I came up with, like, how I want it to sound, kind of, and then I make it. That seems like it'd be a better approach. Because what I'm doing now feels like I'm literally just, like, fucking, like, splattering notes around and seeing what comes out, and it's just, like, I feel it's bad. Oh well. I'm gonna go. Goodbye. Sorry for the failure. We can listen to it one more time before I go.